Hi, I'm Jennifer, the medical nurse injector here at BYou Laser Clinic. Today we're going to talk about hair loss. Nobody likes losing their hair, and many decide to seek treatments to stop or reverse hair loss. There are a lot of options out there, but we're going to compare the three most popular non-surgical treatments for hair loss: Minoxidil, Finasteride, and PRP. First off, methodology. Finasteride is typically taken orally as a pill, while minoxidil is applied topically. On the other hand, PRP is injected into the scalp. Don't worry, numbing cream is always applied. Next, let's look at effects. Finasteride blocks 5 reductase to stop testosterone from becoming DHT. This is good for preventing future hair loss. PRP delivers concentrated growth factors to the hair follicles and strengthens and thickens hair. So all three work in different ways and offer different angles of fighting hair loss. Now, fighting hair loss is great, but what are the side effects? Minoxidil can cause itching, dandruff, and headaches, as well as increased hair growth on the face. Finasteride can cause decreased libido, erectile dysfunction, and potentially increases risk of prostate cancer. Of course, side effects are not universal, but these two treatments definitely cause issues for some patients. Luckily, the third treatment, PRP, has no long-term side effects. The most you'd experience is mild pain or bumpiness immediately after the procedure. Minoxidil and finasteride are also typically sold as monthly prescriptions, while PRP is sold per treatment. Now let's address the elephant in the room: frequency. If surgery is out of the question, all other options require regular maintenance. Minoxidil and finasteride are usually taken daily, sometimes multiple times a day. At BYou Laser Clinic, we generally recommend 4 treatments of PRP, 1 month apart. And after these initial treatments, upkeep is typically once or twice a year, depending on the individual and the desired results. We recommend PRP because it doesn't require a daily commitment like minoxidil and finasteride. The results of PRP are also promising and last longer. Still not sure which treatment you want? Book a free consultation at BYou Laser Clinic and one of our licensed medical staff will help you find what's right for you.